three of our main event tonight, but ladies and gentlemen, now set for a mixed tag team matchup. Daniel Bryan and, well, Nikki and Brie Bella.
Ciao Bella.
To team together. Interesting situation developing there, which we'll tell you about in just a moment.
And their opponents, the team of Maryse, Alicia Fox, and Ted Dibiase.
You know, King, we learned what this whole deal is with the Bellas and Daniel Bryan last week. Brie and Nikki made a bet about who could be with Daniel Bryan first. Hence, that's
what?
It's like a competition.
I don't know if that's what it is. Do you think it's some kind of cruel intentions or something like that?
They said it last week.
I think they're just both enamored with this young man.
Well, nonetheless, Ted DiBiase's got problems of his own. He's been arguing with his girlfriend Maryse for weeks. He hasn't been able to win a matchup. And this, again, is a six-person mixed tag team matchup. The men can only battle the men. The Divas can only battle the Divas. And it's DiBiase starting things off here against Daniel Bryan. Things have not been going well for Ted DiBiase as of late.
It might be the fact that Maryse, which I think he thought was going to be maybe a help at ringside, has turned out to be more of a distraction.
Well, and Maryse tagging herself in.
Look at this.
What are you doing?
And that means Daniel Bryan has to come out of the matchup, and the Bellas will go after Maryse here. Well, King, the problem with DiBiase is this. He hasn't been able to win. He made this impromptu over-the-top rope challenge last week. He got eliminated by Mark Henry. The next night on NXT, he lost in a tag team matchup. And hey, look at it.
Pay attention to the match.
Well, again, there was a bet made. Maryse looks to take advantage, and she does. Maryse does it.
The winners of this match, the team of Ted DiBiase, Alicia Fox, and Maryse.
Talk about distractions at ringside.
Maryse just proving that she's a winner. Way to go, Maryse. Well, I am going to talk about it.
Why don't you celebrate with Ted DiBiase over there?
Well, Ted DiBiase should look in the mirror.
What do you mean?
Maryse is a winner. He's been nothing but a loser as of late.
Oh, come on, Cole. Get this situation right here. Let's find out some more about this.